Given a straight line demand curve, if a production cost is a zero, a monopolist will produce half of the horizontal segment and set price to half of the vertical segment. Another firm enters the market and becomes a competitive duopolist. It will pick up the remaining demand curve and produce half of the remaining segment, that is one quarter, and set price to one quarter of the vertical segment. So the first duopolist then retaliate and set price to 1/8, etc. Is reduction the only strategy of fighting the price war?